Sino ba mag-aakalang darating sa buhay natin ang COVID-19? Lahat tayo ay nabulaga sa tindi ng epekto nito. Biglang huminto ang mundo natin, milyong-milyong mga kababayan natin ang biglang nawalan ng trabaho kasunod ng pagsasara ng maraming negosyo. We cannot expect a quick rebound in GDP growth considering that unemployment is still elevated at 10% and overall business sentiments on our economy, according to the BSP's Business Expectation Survey, turned negative in the third quarter of 2020 for the first time since third quarter of 2009. One attractive strategy would be to implement investor-friendly reforms that would entice greater foreign direct investments in the Philippines within key industries with untapped potential. The retail trade industry is one of the key industries that we should foster to spur the renewed investment that our country needs. The retention and entry of more foreign retail investors into the sector and expansion of their businesses will generate jobs for ordinary Filipinos directly at every stage of the retailing process and indirectly in those who provide allied services to the retail sector. Based on the foregoing, Mr. President, it is clear that RA 8762 needs to be revamped in order to unlock the full potential of foreign retail trade investment as a major driver of swift economic recovery and expanded employment opportunities for retail sector workers. I am optimistic that this measure, if passed into law, would greatly benefit Filipino consumers and job seekers as we navigate the uncharted waters of the new normal. As such, Mr. President, I join Senator Pimentel and the other authors and sponsors in soliciting the support of this chamber for the passage of this legislation. Thank you, Mr. President.